Hey Dylan, hey Dylan, what's up Dylan? Dylan, Dylan, what's up Dylan? What's up, what's up? What's
up? Alright, realistically.
Just run me on camera.
That's what we're saying, Dylan.
I love everyone. It's been a great year.
Oh, it's been a lovely year. It's been an absolute lovely year.
Everyone achieves their goals and does the best of their ability. And you can't expect anything but to do as best as you can.
No, but ATAR does not define you, except it does, though.
Do you know what does define you? Going into the gym!
Automatic turn on for someone you date. A guy wearing grey sweatpants. hey guys, I am here with Angel, Zan, and Mithuli. So, what do you guys look for most in a guy?
Respectful.
Somebody who's respectful.
I like someone who's kind and can sprint. And is honest and genuine.
Stop the cap.
The bare minimum, guys. The bare minimum. Okay, today we're here with Aiden and Jeremy, and we're going to ask them, if they had to set up two friends, who would it be?
Oh wait, I thought you were going to ask him the question. I wasn't going to ask the question. Can you ask him the question?
Never mind, we're asking just Aiden.
Myself and Jeremy, probably.
How romantic.
Alright guys, first crush.
Jessica Un.
Maybe that was a mistake.
What do you mean that was a mistake?
First crush.
It's funny, it's actually Jessica Un as well.
Angela, who's your favorite teacher at Glenny?
Probably Mr. McFarlane.
Who do you think on the night of formal will be best dressed?
Nobody can go past Angela Liu.
Shanuri, my question is, who is your best crush? Did you go to formal with him?
Chloe, who was your biggest crush in year 7?
Myself.
Oh, self-love. We love that. We need some of that. All right.
Oh, yeah. Hi, ask Cam.
Whoa, ask her what?
Ask her what?
Cam, who did you date in middle school?
Yeah, answer.
Colin!
Cam, did you ever talk to him in real life?
They e-dated.
So if you guys could take anyone to Val or formal, who would you take?
It has to be David.
Any other answers?
I would say David.
I have a question for David. Why'd you skip so many rehearsals?
I
have a question.
I know where this is going.
No. How do you know? Now, Cam told us recently that you did in fact date up. What was the experience like?
Huh? What?
Answer the question.
I don't know the question. What?
What was it like dating Cam? What were your conversations like?
That was like year 8, okay? What was
it? Do you ever regret e-dating?
Yes.
I don't have anyone. I don't want anyone now. But I was into her in year 7. It's fine. It's funny looking back, you know. I remember. I don't remember who she was with, and I told her on the train at some excursion, and I was like, oh damn. I really told Ariel that I liked her. That was a good memory. Guys, make sure to tell your crush that you like them on public transport. So then, if it fails, like it did,
you can just jump.
No, you can jump off the train. Exactly.
All right, Dylan. Who is your year 7 crush?
There was a few, but I think the first one, it was you.
What are your names?
Sherry.
Esther.
And who's your favourite teacher at Glenny?
Miss Lay.
Miss Gopal.
Okay, Ethan, what's your biggest regret in life? I missed an opportunity to get some, so she gave a massive hint, but I didn't take it. Okay.
Grace, who do you think the most attractive guy is in our grade?
Shreej.
This is my best friend Jaina over here. Jaina, who's your first crush in Glen Maverley? Do you know what I thought?
Just keep it going.
Go. Just answer.
Alright, and here we have Jeremy. Jeremy, if you were to kiss one of your friends, who would it be?
If I had to kiss one of my friends, it would definitely be Sebastian Zabo.
We're here with Grace, Julita, and Davinta, and today we're going to be asking... Oh, and Delara! Never mind, not Delara! Okay, and we're going to get... Okay, and Delara. Today we're going to be asking them, what is the biggest red flag?
I would say, like, hiding their phone too much, like, not being open and honest with you.
Grace is a red flag anyways. Whoa! Julita?
Liars, manipulators, gaslighters.
Whoa. All right.
I'd say the same thing.
And Delara?
When he follows those Instagram models on Instagram.
Yeah.
What exercises do you do to work your gluteus maximus?
Some hip thrust.
Hip thrust. And yeah, very nice.
Told me that soon it would be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Soon it's when your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12 passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name and a star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I've become. Couldn't wait to get older. Couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young.
The good old days, all the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Wish I didn't think I had the answers. Wish I didn't drink all of that glass first. Wish I made it to homecoming. Got up the courage to ask her. Wish I would've gotten out of my show. Wish I put the bottle back on that shelf. Wish I wouldn't have worried about what other people thought. I felt comfortable with myself. Rooftop open and the stars above. Moment frozen, sneaking out and falling in love. Me, you, and that futon. We just begun. On the grass dreaming, figuring out who I was. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe. The good old days, all the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret. Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the
passing the phone to the person who I thought was gay for 2 months.
Passing the phone to someone who got rejected by multiple women at formal.
I'm passing the phone to someone who's not over their ex, despite...
I'm passing the phone to someone who absolutely loves my ex.
Passing the phone to someone who gets rejected before they even shoot their shot.
Passing my phone to someone whose ex switched teams because of them.
I'm passing the phone to someone who ran away as soon as a girl got under the sheets with him.
I'm passing the phone to someone whose Valentine ditched him after one day.
I'm passing the phone to someone who got jiggy with one of my teammates.
I'm passing the phone to someone who leads people on because she's too nice.
I'm passing the phone to someone who's a second choice.
Angel, what the heck? Why would you say that?
Right?
Biggest turn on in someone you date?
Being a gentleman.
When they smell good.
When they're taller than me.
When they're shorter than me.
Yatta.
What are you doing?
I'm a personality type of guy.
Oh, what about Andy? What about Andy?
English course.
Wait.
When they don't like me.
So we've got Miss Rumi here, and we were just wondering if you could ask a couple questions.
Of course.
We were wondering, who do you think is the hottest teacher in our school?
Hottest? Probably Ms. Auroch.
Today I'm here with Ms. Auroch, and we're going to be asking her, who does she think is the most attractive teacher in our school?
Well, that is a tricky question, because what is attractiveness? There's so many different levels, am I right?
Right.
Yeah. I mean, on face value. No, I can't even answer that. I really don't know.
Appearance.
Roomy.
Oh! First crush at Glenny.
Your mum.
The nicest cousin you love.
Among Us.
Nicest person in the year level.
Wow.
Okay, most likely to be Ducks.
I don't know, Shotico?
Okay, first crush of Glenny. Okay, who's on the $5 bill?
Lincoln.
No! Hi, Drew.
Hey, how are you?
What primary school did you go to?
Glenway Lisak Primary College.
And who would you say had the biggest glow up from your school?
Big Yon.
Biggest glow up?
Alright, I'm here with Yash. Question we're all dying to know. Who's the most attractive girl on the year level?
Ooh. Well, the girl I was attracted to left the school.
Well, who was that?
Galeen.
Okay. And then what about currently? Who's still in the school?
I don't know, really, but there were two more before who also left the school.
In year 10.
Who were the other two?
One was Anusha Sharma, and the other one was Ziki. She went to Malaysia, so yeah.
All right, so that's three who left the school. Anybody still in school?
No, I learned from a mistake, man.
All right. All right, I'm with Kerry. Kerry, he's a 10, but he gate crashes formal.
12 out of 10, baby.
Favorite teacher at Glenny?
Say Miss Shepherd.
Miss Shepherd.
Miss Young.
So, Yukta and Inuri, who are the best dressed teachers?
The Kwesis.
Junior and senior.
Pajani, which primary school did you go to?
I went to Glen Waverley Primary School.
And who would you say was the biggest bully at your primary school?
Shujit and Dion.
Guys, I have a question.
Who's the hottest
girl in your life?
Christian
College. Woo!
What? Say.
I think
we're on
agreement.
Christian.
So today we're here with Eileen, Beata and Casey, and we're going to be asking them, who do they think will get with who after exams?
Go. Christian and Hugo.
All right.
Yep, we're all on the same team.
Yeah, we're all in agreement here.
There you have it, ladies.
We have a question. Go. Most stable friendship group.
Oh. We're just going to have to avoid that question because I think it's them.
So, Sean, the question we all want to know after that performance, who was that beautiful song about?
I used to like her, but...
Hi, Miss Rose.
Hi, Miss Rose. Well, I actually wrote that song. I don't know if she'll be okay with this, but I will say I wrote that song about Emily Wong.
Aww.
Yeah. She wanted to know, but I was very nervous of saying it, so that's how I wrote it down. I wanted to say to Emily that I wrote that song about you, but I was way too nervous. So I was just gonna perform it on stage.
Aww. You heard it live, folks. Every girl's dream.
Okay, so Drew, who's had the biggest glow up in your group?
Two names. You have to say Christian, obviously, because year 7 to now, completely different person. And obviously,
That guy's handsome, man. Look at him. And Shrek, that guy's handsome as now. He went from a small like guy to, oh, he's crazy. Yeah.
Discovering right now.
Caught you now. Here, you can have my phone.
What? I don't want your phone. You had the wrong socks on.
So, how'd you see?
Anyways, but I will still take your phone.
Everyone's over there. Okay. I'm passing the phone to someone who will pass out at your party 1 hour in.
I'm passing the phone to someone who thinks TikTok is their whole personality.
Passing the phone to someone who got ripped off and spent $600 on a body eyes that she didn't even ask for.
It was actually $400. Not $600, Delara. And I actually did get what... I liked it. Yeah, That's what matters. I'd actually like...
I'm passing the phone to someone who has Mee Goreng noodle hair.
Passing the phone to a girl that I can always make dad jokes about.
I'm passing the phone to someone whose rice purity score went extremely low as soon as they turned 18.
Right, I'm passing the phone to someone who likes hooking up in bathrooms.
I'm passing the phone to someone who gets a new crush every time they look at them.
I'm passing the phone to someone who can't keep her mouth shut.
Passing the phone to someone whose favorite song is S&M by Rihanna.
Passing the phone to someone whose entrepreneurial prospects are looking pretty bright at the moment.
Passing the phone to someone who reeks of Hello Kitty body spray, even though she's about to turn 18.
Passing the phone to someone who has a new crush every single week.
I'm passing the phone to someone who was fired from their job like 2-3 times this year.
Passing the phone to Casey because I don't know what to say.
Passing the phone to someone who had the most iconic formal rejection.
I'm gonna do one. I got one. I'm passing the phone to someone who can't get over the ex and keeps running back to the ex.
Lego, he's a maths teacher. Spesh, methods.
Just spesh.
And your sevens.
Hi.
Hello.
That's me.
So Sanka's gonna ask questions.
Oh, my first. Oh.
I'm terrified.
Who's your favorite student?
In our class.
In this class?
Yeah.
Look, I generally have a policy of not saying who my favorites and least favorites are. So who's gonna watch this?
Everyone.
Oh, okay. I'm okay. Sinha's gesturing at me off camera. So I'm gonna go with someone who has been in class consistently all year, and that's Sinha's bag. Final answer.
Who do you ship, like, as students in our class?
You know what? I think it's really cute that they have matching names. So Kevin and Kevin.
Oh, yeah.
We agree, for sure.
This is Sanika. We're going to ask her a question. So, who was your seven crush?
Daniel Stecker.
Oh, okay.
All right, Daniel, mate.
Yeah.
So, do you know who Meher is in our school?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, mate, who was your first crush in year seven?
Mr. Phillips.
Who do you guys think is the most attractive person in our school?
Jackson.
Myself.
All right. Adrian, you used to date Charlotte back in year 9.
Is that right?
Year 7.
Year 7. All right. And so have you checked up on what she's doing lately?
Nah.
Do you still have any feelings for her?
I think about it sometimes, but other than that, no.
All right, sweet. Thank you.
Connor, well, I'm about to ask him. Hey, Connor, who are your teacher crushes right now?
I only have one at the moment, and it's going to be Mr. McFarlane. That is my teacher crush. Thank you.
Good, good, good. So we're here with Dylan today, and we're just going to ask you, what do you want in a girl?
She has to be smart, she has to be good looking, and she has to love Jesus. Yes, she has to love Jesus.
What is your morning stretch routine?
I don't think I'm allowed to speak about it in public.
Facial hair routine. Do you want to give a reveal?
Bro.
I
haven't shaved in like 2 weeks, but like that's fine.
That's your routine. Okay. What do you do? What's your leg workout?
Push, pull, split. Push pull legs.
Yeah. No, sure. I hip thrust him. Favorite beverage.
Me.
Favorite song. 12 times 8.
Hey, this guy.
Who is the Prime Minister of Australia? Scott Morrison.
Scott Morrison.
Yep.
He's a 10, but you have to ask him the formal. 11.
Alright, I'm here with Alice, Samar, and Jaina, and today we're going to be asking them a question. So, what is a red flag to you?
Doesn't believe in pinky promises. Their pets don't like you.
Oh. All right.
When they're rude to wait stuff.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, there you have it.
All right. Who am I here with today?
Yatta.
Hi, Yatta. Okay, who was your first crush at Glenny?
Alice. But, like, it wasn't just me. It was, like, Connor, Lucas, Insa. I'm sure other guys as well. So, like...
Cool. Thank you, Yatta.
Yeah. Today, we're here with Annika and Kellen. And we're going to be asking Annika, who did she find the most attractive in our grade?
Ooh. Ethan Zavimelli.
Oh, right. Now, Kellen, what is your biggest ick?
When a guy pays.
We'll give her a minute to say it.
It's when a guy pays with coins. I hate coins.
She wants that cashless society, guys. Ara and Saman, today we're going to be asking them, if you had to set up two friends together, who would it be?
Jashan and Jasmine.
Oh. All right.
So, Will, what is your dream job?
When I grow up, I really want to be a chef.
A chef?
L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habitué.
Yeah, okay. Ready? I'm gonna throw something. Hey! Oh!
Okay, Layla, can skill marry? Ali, Sean, or your tutor, James?
Kill Ali and Sean for sure, and marry James.
What the badges?
Marry James.
Marry James.
Marry James. Marry James.
I'm on marry James because, like, have you seen him? He's so smart. Like, who wouldn't want to marry a smart guy? Like, have you seen him? Even though his, like, driver's license is cancelled, it's okay. I must still marry him. It's fine. Marry James.
Marry James. Anything for James.
Marry James.
Oh. Smash!
For sure.
We just wanna see you.
Like that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
So, I have my camera. And I'll take a photo of the most active class that we have. Hang on a second, I just want wide angle, so we can hope that, yep, there we go. Oh, hang on, it's recording a video.
Alright, we've got Kabir over here. Kabir, who's your first crush in the school?
Wait, what? I'm just eating my meatballs.
Break.
Who do you think is the funniest person in our year level? Kylan.
Schlurk.
There you have it.
Who's your favourite girl in the year level?
Oh, no. I don't know. I don't know.
Go on.
Runda.
We have Nicole here. And today we're going to ask her, who was her year 11 crush?
Over there.
Where? Did you see the rubbish bin?
Oh! He was trash, ladies and gentlemen. He was trash.
Oh my god,
he's actually dead. Hi guys, this is live from the Joe Cam. We're about to ask Miss Dickinson, I mean the nurse, about the current toilet situation. Come with me. Oh god, I'm scared. Hi miss, is it okay if we ask you some questions for the year 12 video? Are we able to ask you some questions for the year 12 video?
Oh, no. What do you want to know?
So how do you feel about the current toilet situation? So Rachel, who are the platonic soulmates in our grade?
I think Ella and Jerry are soulmates.
What's it to do while they're doing the arm wrestle?
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm going to ask you a question. Keep doing your thing. Who do you think is the hottest in our year level?
Josh. Sam.
Ooh, okay.
I love you, Josh.
Oh, it's close one. I think I give it to Josh.
Oh, let's go, Josh. Let's go.
All right, Seb, what primary school did you go to?
Glendale Primary School, the best one out there.
And that is very true. All right, who do you think had the biggest glow up?
Christian Paolucci.
Christian Paolucci? No, from our primary school.
Yeah, Christian Paolucci.
No, from Glendale.
Yeah, Christian Paolucci.
Christian Paolucci.
What's the craziest thing you've done in the school, bro?
What's the craziest thing I've done in the school? Bro, I mean, I've been here a short while, but man, we've done some crazy stuff. I don't know, man. But like, if I choose, I don't know.
Word, bro, word.
It's 100%, bro. It's 100%.
So who in our year level would you consider like the nicest person? We're gonna chase Jose. Have you ever liked one of your friend's exes?
No.
Love it, Karina.
My friend's ex?
Yeah.
Whose? Whose ex is it?
Jen's!
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, then yes, then.
Oh. We didn't even know.
Today we're gonna be asking them who is the most attractive person in our year level.
I think it's her, Cynthia, because of her red hair. It's like a red...
Feisty!
Yeah, it's obviously the most attractive, yeah.
Who is the most attractive person in our yellow?
That's Winnie.
No.
We'll get back to her.
Who's the most attractive person?
Cynthia!
Yeah. Alrighty, the red hair for the win.
Do you want to answer?
She's speechless. Yang, can we ask you a question for the year 12 video? Did you ever think that you were going to grow in year 7?
What was the question?
Did you ever think that you were going to grow in year 7?
Nope.
Oh.
What?
He's grown.
Hi, Yasodia.
Hi.
Who do you think is the best kisser in your group?
My group. Probably Shakya, but don't tell Paniki.
Hi, Tharushi.
Hi.
Who do you think is the most lightweight in your group?
Yasodia.
Okay. Hi, Shanuti.
Hi.
Who was your first crush at Glenny?
Oh, we don't talk about that. We don't talk about it.
No. Okay. Hi, Hasnat.
Hi.
Who was your first crush at Glenny?
Nah, not gonna say.
Okay.
Oh my god, look at those two beautiful girls in their school uniform representing their jumper. Wait a minute. Boy! Pull down your jacket.
It was at this moment that he knew.
He mucked up.
Pull down the zip. No jacket! Oh my god! Get a jumper now.
Welcome to Glenny's Awards Ceremony, everyone, and welcome to the year 12 video.
Starting right off. The year 7 fad was indeed Fortnite. Fortnite Battle Pass as a Fortnite. Many of you know Fortnite Battle Pass. Many of you know Fortnite. V-Bucks was the most powerful currency. Yeah, with the dance moves, and they were great. So
we can definitely tell you in game.
Oh yes, no, for sure, for sure. And this goes to Epic Games for creating the one and only Fortnite.
Most lucrative business back in year 7, I remember.
Who do you saw in lucrative? I don't even know what
that would mean. Very money, very profitable.
Anyway, go ahead.
Well, back in year 7, I remember, like, these were so popular. Like, there was an underground business going on. Like, people were selling them at like $8, $10, and people would still buy them because they were colorful for some reason. And, yeah, so. Most lucrative business goes to the fidget spinners.
Green track is for you. Puberty hit you like a bus.
That goes to
Kawith, Tian, and Yang.
Kawith, Tian, and Yang. I'd just like to say very good looking bachelors at the moment, and we hope you're.
Oh, they're not bachelors.
Huh? Oh no,
oh, wow.
They're not bachelors.
Okay,
good looking taken.
What is that, good looking?
People.
Yeah, some good looking fellas.
Good looking
boys. Good looking
For the rest of the guys, I mean, we're still going to have our glow ups at some stage, so it's not too late.
You do.
Yeah.
So, yeah, very sad format is Wizzy's back in COVID-19.
That's right.
Good job. Take it away.
As such, we would like to award it the book of the year. Incredible masterpiece of piece of literature. We will forever take on with us, survival is insufficient.
Station 11. I love Station 11. It's so good. Pretty young. He's a fair track.
You can see Insta's aptly reading.
Yeah.
He's reading the Bible.
Yeah. Maybe it's the book of Revelation.
It's alluding to the prophet. That's what it's doing.
He's mimicking Tyler reading
that book.
Most memorable week was formal when everyone got COVID and influenza. I got influenza.
Influenza?
Yeah, I got influenza.
I got influenza and COVID.
At the same
time.
Unlike these three, I
showed up. I showed up. Sure you did.
Sure you did.
Pretty special.
Pretty is actually my idol.
Yeah, jeez.
I would also like to give a special mention to Ash for also spreading another trend during the same period of time. However, we would like to just a special mention, but we will give the award to Critty for this memorable moment.
Yeah, no, Critty, that was like
Critty and Andrew.
Yeah. They were.
Yeah, but
Pretty's the one that had the guts.
That's right.
So that's right.
Well, I'm pretty cool if you want.
Yeah.
Next award, we got most stable friendship group. So.
Oh, dude. Year 7 fad. How could we forget?
Very cool.
Just give us a
second.
My
stage group. Glenny's Heart Frog. Woo! Okay.
My main man, Christian Palachi. You're so cute, bro.
Oh, absolutely.
So, most iconic sack goes to Financial Math Sack for Further Maths.
Yeah. As people who take Further, I feel like me and Dylan are. I don't even
want to
talk about this.
That was a financial crisis. Global financial crisis, right there. That was a financial crisis. The sack average went down from 8% to about 30-40%.
My class got
29%. 29%, so yeah, it was a massive.
Most iconic performance. I mean, how could we forget Chanel's beautiful, beautiful original song?
Dylan and I got backstage VIP passes to that. So I don't know if it will happen before or after this, but check that out. Yeah, best storyteller. This is the best story about his first kiss. And I can't even I can't say how he does it, but he's just a funny boy. He's just funny.
Yeah.
So that was a little month to camp.
We love you, Mr. So man. We love your work.
I think.
We would like to give an award to the student most out of uniform, maybe even most out of clothing in general. A lot of skin showing these past few days. Actually, years that we've known him.
That's right, and we love Shock, we love him, bro.
Well, that's it for the Year 12 Awards.
Hope you enjoyed this.
Well done to everyone that. Achieving the award today.
That's right.
Yeah. Thanks, guys. I'm going to take
away. Yeah. Love you guys. Appreciate it. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Here we go. Ronnie, get in there. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, that's quick. Hey guys, today I'm here with
Connor.
Connor, I just have a few questions for you today.
Yep.
After your Glenny's Got Talent performance, how many Year 9 slid into your DMs?
I'm not too sure about the age, but I know that a lot of I mean, like, a lot of nice people said nice things, but I'm just looking at the nice messages, not the people.
And how old are you?
I'm an adult, you know.
And did you reply to the messages?
I said thank you. I said,
how does it feel to be a registered?
Sure, how's it going?
Great, yeah.
I just wanted to ask you a couple of questions. What are your thoughts on Ali and Layla?
No comment. No comment.
Yeah, no comment. Thank you. Thank you, bro.
All right, hey, Ali. What do you think about Sean and Layla?
Oh, man. I mean, that bro is my number one competitor in further, and I guess now my number one competitor in the females, I guess.
Yeah.
Today I'm here with Jamie.
Avika.
So guys, the question for you guys today is, who do you think is the most attractive in our year level?
Gotta be Dhruv. Dhruv Gaul.
Okay. OJ. Okay, OJ! Okay.
Hey, who am I here with today?
Lash,
I'm gonna ask you to list all your crushes in chronological order.
It started off with Shridjit in year 7, and then it was Jeremy Patterson, and then it was Ethan Zambelli, and then it was Sean, and then it was back to Ethan Zambelli, and then it was Jared, and then it was back to Ethan Zambelli.
Okay, thanks, Lash.
I love Ethan. He's my chief.
What's happening?
Yeah, first crush at this school, okay?
Have what? You go first.
Me first.
Your first, no, first crush.
What?
No, like, he doesn't have a first crush.
BFFR.
Oh, just say me. Okay, so I'm here with...
Gajan.
And...
Suka.
So guys, who was your first crush at Glen Waverley?
Doroshi.
Shakya.
Okay.
Alright, well, Ms. Shepherd, in your entire year of schooling, who's the most hardworking student you've known?
You paying me? Andy Cheng Chen.
Oh, wow. Yeah, he's a really hard worker. Well, who's the most annoying student you've ever had?
Andy Cheng.
I'll skip one person in the start of year 8. I think everyone already knows that. And then, does it have to be from our school?
Oh,
our school, yeah?
Okay, yeah.
Like, James?
Okay, hi Chinooki.
Hi.
What is your biggest high school regret?
Dating in year 12?
Okay, thank you. Meher, who's your first crush?
Daniel Stecker.
And Jeff.
Who am I here with today?
Chinooti,
I've heard that you're pretty good mates with Lakeitha, is that true?
Yes, I am.
Tell us a bit about him, like, what does he like to do?
Yeah, so he's really good at volleyball, actually. Yeah, and he's also really good at arm wrestling.
Right.
There's just nothing he can't do, you know?
for sure. Anything else?
No, that's it.
So you're going to say he likes it.
Okay, students, today I have the sets to give back to you.
What did you get, Ash?
I didn't do that well.
Oh, come on. Must have been outstanding.
I tried my best, but I didn't do well.
Expected, coming from you.
Okay.
My mom's gonna be so proud.
I'm so bad.
What's wrong?
I'm really bad at Spanish.
Don't be a sissy, man. You need help.
I do.
It's time to toughen up.
Okay.
We begin now. Keep going. What is wrong with you? You need to do better. Wake up. Go. Keep going.
Just wants to know that you're well.